Yeah, it gets ugly in my town. See the hate and know they wanna see me drown. I swear this life is treacherous, it's so foul. I suggest you slow it down, goes around, comes around.
Morning, Jay. I told you already, fam. End of this year.
Wait, look.
Mistake. I don't understand.
I'm gonna send Jason round tomorrow. Just be ready.
Yo, what's all that about?
Dickhead snatch, bruv. He's just pissing me off. I was trying to phone you last night. What happened?
I was just at yard. What's up?
Nah, man, I was just trying to pattern something up, but it don't even matter anymore, bro.
Say, my bro.
Good
man. The man's collected the rest of the tick piece though. Only person left is Snatch.
Snatch, that clown. I just spoke to him still. Jason's gonna pattern him up tomorrow.
Alright, cool.
What's this? Yo.
What you saying?
Well gone, fam. What? What? Alright. Yeah? Alright. Alright. Say nothing. All right. I'm gonna phone you back. I said I'm gonna phone you back. Bro, what the fuck?
What?
Bro, don't play dumb, you know what?
Fam, they killed Distro. I don't know about you, but I couldn't let that slide. I had to.
You had to. You don't know these utes came begging me not to clap the ute, fam. And you're just out here on some mad thing just doing what the fuck,
look,
fam.
Look, fuck Mega. If they've got a problem, we can deal with that as well. Look, you worry too much, man.
You see? This is your problem, bro. You don't have no fucking sense. You don't worry enough.
What the truth, huh?
What I want, though? You sounded all mad on the phone. They killed Carlos, fam.
What?
What happened? I sat down with him, but he still did it anyways. They didn't have to touch him. They didn't have to.
Been telling you, bro. Fuck these, man. They don't rate, man. You don't respect, man. You think he would have done that if he did? We should have burnt that bridge time ago, man.
You know what? Fuck it, let's do it.
Bro, let me know. We can go get man tonight. Say the word.
No, look, we need to pattern this properly. In fact, call Ruby.
Ruby? Thought you don't fuck with her since the Marlies.
No, forget all of that. We need her for this one. Trust me.
You all right, guys?
Yo.
You all right, Michael?
What are you saying, Ruby?
So what you not got yourselves into this time?
Nah, it's not even like that, Ruby.
Look, it's a simple one. There's two youths. They're all together, so it should be easier. We just need as much information as we can get. You still with the same team?
More or less. I've got girls for the job.
Cool. So, yeah, we need to know the places they go, where they live, where they eat, their mum's yard, all of that.
You got any pictures?
Yeah, that's them stuff.
Job's gonna cost you 6K altogether. Providing I do my job and you're happy.
Yeah, cool. Yeah,
cool.
So what else do you know?
Just got a cab.
Okay.
Yeah, you know you drive the X6.
X4.
Yeah. Hey, moving like.
Like what?
Like, you've been moving parrot, booty and that since I picked you up. Like, looking around and doing bare mad things and that. Like, are you alright?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I don't seem good, but are you sure?
I'm good.
Money
was the plan, I had to digress. Pain I had to digest. Saw that shit and hide this. So now I save more and I buy less. I can't trust these bitches. I've got to trust the tightness.
How much?
£5,000.
When do we start?
When he pays us. Yeah.
Yeah?
I'll start tomorrow.
What are you doing tonight, though?
Nothing with you.
What, like that?
Yeah, like that. Bye. Oh, shut up, V.
Just don't let his dick get between our money, please.
Do you even know me?
Yo, bro.
Yeah, I just linked her.
Still? I'm shouting at him.
Cool.
How you feeling? Look, you can't lie in bed all day though, babe.
What was he involved in? What did you have him do? I know you two had something dodgy going on.
Me? Look, I only ever tried to help your brother. He was his own man, he made his own decisions. He wasn't out there doing anything for me. You good?
Yeah, I'm good, man. What are you saying?
I need you to come back then in a couple of days.
Alright, cool, cool. You good though, yeah?
Yeah. Green light.
Alright, say nothing. Say nothing, cool.
Surprised.
True. He's moving.
Which way is he going?
Hold on, hold on. Should be coming around now.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, man, just getting into the shop now. Something, son.
You're right, yeah?
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I'm good, man.
You saying you went good?
What's
happening, my guy?
You saying, bro?
Hold on. These packs ain't landed yet.
Nah, man. Should be another 10, 15.
Say nothing. All right, listen. See, this time round, I don't want to hear no shit about no fuck-ups. No L's, nothing. Just make sure the packs are flying straight. Make sure the money's coming in straight.
Say nothing. That's calm, bro. 100%, bro. It's cool.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, say nothing.
Yeah, but I just don't understand why you won't tell me, though.
It's a long story.
And we're going where exactly?
Fine. It was 2 years ago. We had a thing. That was it. Tony's a weird guy.
Yeah, but what exactly happened? Like, fill me in.
Look, snap this guy.
This white guy.
Yes, take the picture. Could be important.
Whatever.
Not super.
Cheers.
See you next week.
See you in a bit, yeah.
Jay! Did you see that?
See what?
The way she locked the door in the middle of the day, that's just weird.
Said the pack's landed, yeah?
Yeah, bro.
Say not. Pattern this up real quick. Say less. You on?
Show my bro.
Cuz?
Say that, bro.
I'm gonna show you in a minute, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
Hello.
Yo, my guy, walk on. Hey, listen, man's got them mad packs, they just landed in. TT1010, mad.
Alright, I'm gonna hit you up soon.
What?
Well, you ain't finished them packs yet? Bro, I gave them to you like a week ago, bro. No, not yet.
Alright, listen, when you're ready, I've got the mad thing there for you anyway. All the bits that you wanted from before. Oh. Yo, my guy.
Yo.
Hey, listen, man's got to keep an eye on Crisis and Mega and that, you know.
Oh, what's happened?
Fam, their vibe's just off, bro. It's just all off, bruv.
You sure not just being peril?
Fam, I'm not moving paranoid, bro. Man told them about the packs because they don't want the packs. Ever since you done that thing, they're moving mad kinky, innit? So just keep your eyes peeled, fam. Trust me, something's gonna go off, bruv.
Ah, cool. Say no more.
All right, say nothing.
Hello?
Yo, it's me.
The buzzer's not working. Let me calm down in a minute.
Yeah, bro, man's gonna be there in a sec, fam. I'm just waiting to get into this fucking block, bro.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Who is she?
I don't know.
He's done that, I'm mad at her.
That's not my fault. The council said they're gonna fix it. What can I do?
Hey, listen, I'm gonna phone you out, bro.
Watch the thing.
This guy's been in there for time. Reckon he's fucking her?
Probably.
Nah, she's too nice for him.
got money, innit?
Yeah, well, look at the height ratio. She's taller than him. That's dead. This guy just needs to hurry up, man. It's been too long.
Bro, that's the best price I can do. If that was anyone else, I'll be charging more.
Alright, cool. I'll take it, bro.
Cool.
Alright, respect.
Yo, what's it say?
Alright, cool. Friday, yeah?
See you Friday, bro.
Alright, respect.
Follow me.
You all right, guys?
Hello.
Ruby, funds.
You all right?
So what's the latest?
First, I put a tracker on his car to start with, and then I just watch him for a while. Do you guys know about the dry cleaners?
Nah.
This is the guy. Hey. Yeah, we just got here. All right. Cool.
Mom?
I'm in the kitchen.
Hey, he just got here. It's a different car though.
You sure you're good to drive though, yeah?
Bro, fam, why'd you keep on asking me the same thing, fam? I told you I'm good, fam. I'm ready.
Bro, if he says he's good, he's good. Just leave him, man.
Fam, I'm just making sure man's with it, innit? Shit's about to get real, bro. Man ain't got time for man to be freezing up and...
Fam, no one ain't freezing up, fam. I'm good and I'm ready.
Make sure, bro.
Yeah, man's ready, fam.
Cool. He's good. Trust me.
He's actually fooling around, and like he told me that he knew her from college. Please miss me with that, yeah? But like, can you imagine? I know, right? Exactly. He's a fool, you know? Can you imagine that? It's actually a waste of time. Actually,
There is this. Yo, what a piece of shit! She better answer his phone.
Babe, I don't mean to be funny, but are you just never gonna answer your phone again?
Yeah, don't worry, man, that's life. Don't worry, man. We got this, bro. We got this, man. You're good. Alright, say nothing.
Yeah, he just came out.
Go home now.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
Closing counts, it was